morning. My name is M. Narasimha Rao, lecturer in physics. Today, I am explaining pushing and pulling of land roller. In CBSE 11th class, there is a one question. Why pulling of land roller is easy than pushing? What is the reason? Explain. They are asking the question. Pulling of a land roller. Let us consider a land roller. Land roller is having some mass. Mass of the land roller may be 10 kg. Mass of the land roller may be 20 kg. Mass of the land roller may be 30 kg. It is residing on the surface of the earth. It is now it is rest on the rough horizontal surface. Nothing but the ground. Now, when I am standing, my weight is acting vertically downward. Students, when you are sitting on the bench, your weight is acting vertically downward. The book's bag weight is acting vertically downward. The weight of the bus is acting vertically downward. The weight of the train is acting vertically downward. Similarly, the weight of the land roller is acting vertically downward. Weight of the land roller is mg. Now the earth is pulling the land roller with some force towards the center of the earth in vertically downward direction with some force. That force we are calling as weight. Weight is equals to mg. For every action, there will be equal and opposite reaction. This land roller is pressing the earth. This land roller is pressing the earth with some force. That force is equal to weight, mg. That is action. The surface of the earth is applying reaction force perpendicular to the surface of contact. We are calling as the normal reaction, which is represented by the letter N. Earth applies some reaction force perpendicular to the surface of contact in upward direction. We are calling as normal reaction. It is a rough horizontal surface, right side. This applied force on the land roller is making an angle theta with the horizontal direction. This applied force, the pulling force, capital F, is resolved into, is separated into, is divided into two perpendicular components. One is F cos theta along the horizontal direction. Another one is F sin theta along vertically upward direction. Now, when we are applying the force, when we are pulling the land roller, this pulling force is making an angle theta with the horizontal. When we are pulling, the land roller is moving right side. Motion of the land roller is along the F cos theta direction. The motion is towards the right side due to the F cos theta only. Now, right side. This is the rough horizontal surface. This rough surface opposes the motion of the land roller. This rough surface opposes the motion of the land roller. Rolling friction is acting towards the left side. Frictional force is acting left side. Now please listen. This land roller is moving right side. Frictional force is acting in between these two surfaces of contact, left side. But along the vertical direction, the land roller is not moving. Along this y-axis, this land roller is not moving. Along the y direction, the land roller is in rest position. Along the y direction, the land roller is in equilibrium. Equilibrium means what? Rest position. Rest position means downward force. The land roller is in equilibrium along the y direction. The land roller is not moving. Equilibrium means rest position. Total upward force is equals to total downward force. Its meaning is total upward force is equals to total downward force. Now I am talking about y-axis. What is the upward force? Normal reaction and F sin theta. Both are in same direction. You have to add these two. Total upward force means N plus F sin theta. That is equals to total downward force. Total downward force is equals to mg. Now, it is a plus F sin theta, comes to the right side, it becomes a minus. N is equals to mg minus F sin theta. Now, N represents what? Normal reaction, which is perpendicular to the surface of contact, acting upward. N is equals to mg minus F sin theta. Now, when we are pulling this land roller, this pulling force is inclined to the horizontal. When we are pulling, land roller is moving right side. This rough surface opposes the motion of the land roller. This opposing force between these two surfaces of contact, we are calling as frictional force. Rolling friction is equals to rolling frictional force is equals to F is equals to mu into N. Mu means coefficient of friction. N represents the normal reaction. F suffix R is equals to mu into N. N means mg minus F sin theta. Now this I am taking as equation 1. This is the frictional force in the case of pulling the land roller. Now I am explaining the pushing of land roller. Now this is the land roller. It is having some mass. Mass of the land roller is M. Weight of this land roller is acting vertically downward. Weight of the land roller is mg. Now, please listen. This land roller is pressing the earth with some force. That force we are calling as gravitational force. Otherwise, weight. This land roller is pressing the earth with some force. That force is weight. Weight is acting vertically downward. This land roller is applying some force on the surface of the earth. That is action. This surface of the earth is applying reaction force, which is perpendicular to the surface of contact in upward direction. We are calling as the normal reaction. Applied force capital F is making some angle theta with the horizontal direction. This applied force is making an angle theta with the horizontal direction. This applied force F is resolved into two perpendicular components. One is F cos theta, another one is F sin theta. We are pushing, force is acting downward. This F is resolved into two perpendicular components. F sin theta is acting vertically downward. F cos theta is acting along the left side, parallel to the horizontal surface. Now, when we are pushing the land roller is moving left side due to the force component F cos theta. Now, when we are pushing the land roller is moving left side on this rough horizontal surface. This rough horizontal surface is applying some opposing force. So, opposing force you are calling as a friction. There is a frictional force between these two surfaces of contact which opposes the motion of one body over the surface of another body. When we are pushing the land roller is moving left side. Motion of the body is left side. This surface is a rough surface which opposes the motion of the land roller. This opposing force between these two surfaces in contact we are calling as the frictional force. The motion of the body is left side. You remember one thing. Along the vertical direction, along the y-axis, this land roller is not moving. Along the vertical direction, land roller is in equilibrium. Equilibrium means total upward force is equals to total upward force is equals to total downward force. Total downward force. Now you tell me, what is the upward force? That is nothing but normal reaction, N. Total upward force is N. That is equals to total downward force. In downward direction, weight of the land roller is acting, F sin theta is acting. Two forces are acting in downward direction. One is F sin theta and mg. Both are in same direction. Add these two. F sin theta plus mg. Total downward force means F sin theta plus mg. Now, please listen here. Now, the body is moving left side. Motion of the body is left side. This rough surface is opposing the motion. The frictional force is equals to Frictional force is equals to mu into N, mu coefficient of friction. N represents the normal reaction. Now, frictional force is equals to mu into normal reaction. Normally, N is equals to F sin theta plus mg. F sin theta plus mg. Capital F represents the applied force. Small f represents the frictional force. Now this is equation number 2. This is the frictional force in pushing the land roller. In pushing the land. Frictional force is equals to mu into mg plus F sin theta. This is the formula. It is equation number 2. It is applicable in the case of pushing the land roller. Previously, we got one relation in the case of the frictional force in the case of pulling the land roller we got that is equals to, in the case of pulling, mu into mg minus F sin theta. It is equation number 1. Now it is the frictional force in the case of pulling. You see here, in the case of pulling, frictional force is less. We got minus symbol. In the case of pulling the land roller, frictional force is less. In the case of pushing the land roller, frictional force is more. In the case of pulling the land roller, we got plus symbol. Plus symbol means frictional force is more. In the case of pulling the land roller, we got minus symbol. Frictional force is less. In the case of pulling the land roller, frictional force is less. For that reason, pulling of land roller is easy than the pushing of land roller. Finally, you remember, frictional force in the case of pulling is less than the frictional force in the case of pushing. And the frictional force, you.